Well, it always is. It's always an exciting time of the year. I mean, it. You know, we're a program that, you know, sort of expects to be in the playoffs, I think. And I don't mean to diminish the regular season, because, you know, I want these guys to enjoy that along the way, because there's a lot of great moments there. But at the same time, most of the work we do is to put us in this position right here. And, you know, this year with some of the things that we've been through, sort of playing well on the, you know, on the last day against Penn, you know, sort of gave us a chance to, did give us a chance to catch our breath a little bit and feel better about ourselves going into the start of this thing. So there may be a little different, you know, sense of anticipation getting started here than it would ordinarily. But this is, you know, this is an exciting time of the year. You know, it always is.
Steele said that was probably your best game since 2010, the Penn game.
It was probably our most complete game, I would say that. You know, there are other games in which you maybe don't feel like you played quite as clean and neatly, but you had to play. It required a monster effort in order to win, and you take that in those situations. But this game was a game in which we were, you know, like I say, just probably as complete a game as we played in some time, probably certainly in this season anyway.